My name is Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest buildings. I stand watch in America's halls of justice. I fly majestically over great institutes of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I'm confident. I'm arrogant. I am proud. When flown with my fellow batters, my head is a little higher. My colors a little truer. I bow to no one. I'm recognized all over the world. I'm saluted. I'm revered. I'm loved, and I am feared. I have fought every battle of every war for more than 200 years. Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Aragon Forest, the beaches of Normandy, Saipan, Okinawa, Korea, Vietnam, the Persian Gulf, and scores of other places long forgotten by all, but those that were there with me. I was there. I led my soldiers, sailors, airmen, and marines. They followed me, and I loved them. I've been burned, torn, soiled, and trampled on the streets of countries I helped set free. But it does not hurt, for I am invincible. I've been burned, soiled, torn, and trampled here on the streets of my own country. And when it's done by those whom I serve, it hurts. But I will overcome, for I am strong. I have been a silent witness for many accomplishments and the uncharted new frontier of space from my vantage point on the moon. But my finest hour comes when I am torn to be used for strips of bandages for my wounded comrades on the field of battle. When I fly at half mast to honor my soldiers, sailors, airmen, and marines. And when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving loved one, I am proud. My name is Old Glory. Long may I wave. Dear God, long may I wave. Detail. Hand. Salute.
This now concludes the military report on our service.
Detail. Right. Face. Fall in.
Presidential Memorial Certificate of Justice to your husband, thanking him for his service to our country. soldier, as a veteran. We also honor him today as one of God's faithful servants.